Uganda's National Environment Management Authority estimates that Kampala churns out a staggering 1,000 tonnes of garbage per day. Most of it ends up littering the city and causing damage to waterways. But one person's trash is Faith Aweko's treasure, turning plastic waste into handbags.
I like to call myself a waste-preneur because I deal in waste. And this is something that most people don't want to associate with. Waste, plastics, dump sites, garbage, and yet this is something that is providing employment to women who are collecting the waste, to women who are sorting, to women who are washing, and also women who are processing and making the beautiful bags that Reform Africa is making.
Aweko currently employs 8 women she hired and trained from the surrounding community. Christine is one of them.
I am
very happy with this job because it has transformed my life very much. It has created a living for me, my child. I am now also able to assist my spouse when he is struggling. This job has really helped me. The other thing is that I like that we empty communities of these polythene bags, which saves the environment.
The bags sell for between $16 and $25, and she has deals with several local shops and markets, as well as taking to social media to land more clients abroad. Aweko not only hopes to make a mark with her brand, but that her bags will also help spark conversations about environmental awareness, recycling, and waste management.